domination.
Alright guys, we're going to be doing a speedrun. I'm going to see if I can beat the game in the quickest time possible. Carnotaurus. W. Because we're going to take home the W. No L's here. I'm just saying. Yeah, we can just do default colors. Don't know, I can't really get a better angle than this, so you'll have to enjoy a bit of a turn angle for this.
Round one, fight!
Just keep jumping. Don't know how he dodged that. This guy just won't stop moving. Come on, skip it. How is he dodging this? Do this as quick as possible. Oh my god, the scroll speed is so slow. He's breaking the combo. The scuffle. Well, that was a... I'm stuck. Bro, if he lands this, I'm done for. There you go, finally. Let's go. That was just too easy.
Evolution.
Yeah, we can put our horns. See, my man's looking drippy. Oh, this is taking so long to load. Stop running. So defensive. Just get hit, man. We're not gonna win anyway, so just let it happen. Being mugged. This Triceratops is doing nothing. I have to make the first move every time. Hit that. Boom, 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 let's go. Three-piece combo. The strongest combo easy. Cross, struggle. There you go.
Dino strike.
We hit those. That crisp 48 damage. It is playing so passively.
gun. And he did a double hop. Stop moving. So hard. See, that's how good I am. To domination. Speaks facts. Anyway. See, speedrunning elements. We don't got time to pick and choose. So slow. There you go. Crisp 100 damage. However, that was not cool. Yo, how did he soft reset his attack cooldown? That is actually nuts. Nice one. There you go. Just let it happen, Skillosaurus. Just accept defeat. There you go. Oh my god.
Round two. Fight.
Yeah, I don't know how he's dodging right at the end of his animation. The attack has so much end frame lag that he shouldn't be able to dodge at all. Yet he's still dodging. What's up with that? See, now we're racking up damage. Ah, oh, I've been played. Meteor hit me. Let's go, got that maximum attack. We're a sweeper. Health should be the least of my concerns right now because I should be able to dodge most of the attacks.
Oviraptor.
thing is, my controller might actually die before I finish the speedrun, because the batteries I use die after one session. So I gotta hope it doesn't die, like, immediately. The rats, the fuck, like, the worst thing to fight. Because they can break my combo, like, so easily. He's about to mess me up. This is 100% effort. Boom, bap. Stop running, man. Just accept it. Let's go.
Arno Torres.
Strikes now. Come on.
Carno Taurus versus Baryonyx.
I don't like how passive he's being. He's just walking me down. He just keeps dodging at the perfect time. I always miss the combo. See, like, how is he dodging that? He literally just did his attack.
We might actually have to do this in two parts because this is gonna be like, this might be like an hour long.
Yeah, this actually might be an hour long speedrun. Quote unquote speedrun. Hit that. Let's go. Very nice. Oh, I almost did a full combo. Not getting this in. Let's go. Alright, that is the end of part one of the speedrun. So we'll do the evolution. Health. All right.